Good job, babe. Good job, little dude. You have some eye boogers.
All right, I'm gonna show you the power of the transitional leash. Here's my dog sleeping. Gotta sit before we go through a threshold, like a door or something like that. Still gotta sit. He's interested. But I need my phone charger, so. Loose leash. Do you like puppies?
I do like puppies.
Cool.
I like puppies that don't jump.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you wanna smell it? Yeah? No, I'm done with you.
No. No more sniffs. I don't sniff anymore. I'm done with those puppy kind of things.
You're a good boy. I like when dogs don't whine and they don't.
Okay, so I wanted to show you what I do for dogs that have real issues getting in the crate and they're really strong. Oops, sorry, my finger's in the way. So these Roughland crates have a hole in the back. I just put a really long leash through. So I'll go like that.
A slip lead on him because I was hoping that he would poop a little more readily for me using that. And I use that because, you know, it slides and releases while a flat collar just kind of pulls. It's not as clear. So.
got Calvin. Hello, you can sit. Come here.
Yeah.